much of this are you doing?
Well, I'm prepared to play all of it, but if time permits, I can, and if it doesn't, just...
How long is it?
It's around 13 minutes.
You don't have 13 minutes now.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to make this play. Now I'll be playing movements 1... Sure, let's do movement 2. No, let's do movement 1 and movement 2.
After 10 minutes, we can stop.
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, so he said he's got 13 minutes to start.
Right. So you, if you want to put a time on it, however you want to do it.
You want me to time it? After 10 minutes, I'll just
yell
it.
We just made a decision.
Good.
Okay. We're going to do movements 2 and 3 of the Concerto for Tenor Saxophone by Tuthill. And my name is Thomas Critchfield. I'm a senior at Hoos High School, and my accompanist is Pat Grimm.
Enlighten us as to where...
Oh, movement 2 is...
Slowly?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.